Tyler here, Alan Smith with me as usual. Big welcome to you to today's game. One thing that Arsenal have found, of course, for many Premier League seasons, it was Arsenal, Manchester United and the rest nowhere, wasn't it? Now, of course, there's much more rivalry at the top, and Manchester City's growth has made it more competitive, the league.
Hasn't it just? There's another kid on the block, and it is so competitive, you've got to run your club and your team very efficiently indeed.
Real opportunity to analyse Arsenal.
Well, it's mid-table security, but not the kind that they were after. They were expecting better things from this side, and they have been disappointing so far.
One thing to look out for from this team today is the way they try and win the ball back within seconds of losing it.
Yeah, and they don't do it individually. They get backed up by a teammate. They hunt in packs, and you've got to do that. You've got to do it with discipline.
Manchester City's lineup today. John Stones starts alongside Nicolas Otamendi at the back. Kevin De Bruyne starts, looking to continue his great form in midfield. In attack, Sergio Aguero starts. He's been in tremendous form recently. Well, it's over a decade now since Arsenal moved from their Highbury home to the brand new Emirates Stadium, which is beginning to write its own history.
Oh, I know there are some Arsenal supporters that don't still regard this as home, but you look around and it's a beautiful place to come and watch football.
Our referee is Chris Kavanagh. Game's underway here, Manchester City having kicked off. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Silva. De Bruyne. He has to clear it. Aubameyang. Jack Wilshere. Granit Xhaka. Mesut Ozil. Aubameyang. They've shown him the inside, and he's taken that opportunity. Kevin De Bruyne. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Bernardo Silva. Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. Aubameyang. Aubameyang, what a lovely pass. Corner for Arsenal here. Corner taken by Ozil. It's not really away, poor clearance. They've gone wide. Chance to get the ball in the box. Couldn't keep it in play. It's gone out for a throw. Granit Xhaka. Good defending. That's a combination of skill and will to hold off the opposition. Manchester City will play well at home, threads it through. Aubameyang, coolly dispatched by Aubameyang.
How do you stop this boy once he gets going?
Well, if you keep going in to that sort of area, the ball will drop for you, and it dropped perfectly for him.
That's a lesson to anybody enduring a goal drought. Keep getting into the positions in the 18-yard, in the 6-yard box, and you will score. Pep Guardiola down there giving his players pelters because those are not the standards he's looking for in conceding that goal.
Arsenal have that goal. Silva, here's a chance to attack. On the move with the ball, Sergio Aguero. To level it up now, and the goalkeeper plunged to make this. Trying to run off the shoulder of the last player, offside.
That is a weakness in his game, gets caught offside too many times. Yeah, he's having a little go at his teammate, he did want that pass earlier.
Aubameyang. Jack Wilshere. Granit Xhaka. And he gives it back to it. Xhaka. It's with Monreal now. Into the middle from Monreal. And the goalkeeper will get this one, no problem. He's cut that out well, well read. Stones. Silva. Walker. Fernandinho. Here's Sterling. Fernandinho, it goes out wide again. Aguero. Still trying. That is Silva. Here's David. And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. There's some potential in this move. And now Bernardo Silva. That's a great interception. The move and able to cut out the pass. Fernandinho. Kevin De Bruyne. Now Fernandinho. Done well under pressure here to hold the ball as the challenge came in. Bernardo Silva. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Aubameyang. Arsenal with a sharp edge to this attack. Well, that will be a free kick for Manchester City. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Kevin De Bruyne. Mesut Ozil. Neatly intercepted. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Sergio Aguero. Silva. It's Aguero. Opponents around him, that's good screening of the football. He's got his shot off now. Straightforward for Petacek. He's very confident with the ball at his feet. Decided to go infield, looking... Brada! Oh, fantastic goal! Well, they've taken the low route here, and they've got themselves a goal well out of the keeper's reach.
Well, he's point-blank range, but you've got to be there to score. You've got to be there to miss it as well, but he didn't.
Well, great scenes of jubilation here, having got that equaliser, had to work so hard to achieve it. And we can see a slightly different viewpoint on it. it's level. Both sides have scored here now. Here's Bellerin getting forward well as a team now. Crossed by Bellerin. Put away, but not out of harm's way. Another look, Alan, at De Bruyne's goal. It's made this game level.
Well, he knew exactly what he wanted to do, and he did it brilliantly. Bottom right, well placed.
Had to defend a corner taken by Ozil. Penalty! Job.
The way he walked up to it, you could just see he was going to score. So confident.
The goal, wherever you look at it, it was very well taken.
Well, it's been tight before that goal, but now the manager, he's so pleased because I reckon he feels his team can go on and win this.
The City are trailing now, they've got to try and hit back. Kevin De Bruyne. Sergio Aguero. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. De Bruyne! Not far away at all.
Well, if they keep creating chances, I'm sure they'll take one. That was a decent effort, you know. Oh, he turns away, Pep Guardiola. Shooting practice for his man, I'm sure, on Monday morning. What a chance to equalise.
Here's Sterling. Well, that is half-time, and we've reached it at 2-1. Well, this has not been a happy away day so far for Manchester City. They're trailing at half-time.
Well, they've still got time to come back, but for me, the home team deservedly in the lead.
Very confident with the ball at his feet, decided to go infield, looking dangerous. Rada! He scored from the spot. Second half coming up at the Emirates. Xhaka. Aubameyang. Attacking now. chance to show how good they are at corners and maybe increase their advantage. Put in by Ertel with the corner. Very good distance to the clearance. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Sergio Aguero. Mesut Ozil. And that will be handball. Well, the losing team have got to do something, and this is it, the substitution. Monreal, Granady Xhaka. He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. He's cut that out well, well read. Here's a chance to get at the opposition. Surely, the equaliser. Superb save.
He shouldn't have had a chance at all with that. Oh, what about those reflexes? Brilliant.
Corner swung in. Kyle Walker. The shot's on. That's a good block. Gundogan. Here's David Silva. Lovely dribbling skills by this player. David Silva! Hit it hard, but not very true. I wondered about the change, Alan. You think they might have brought on a more defensive player just to shore up the situation. Now they're leading, but they want more goals, it seems.
Yeah, I suppose the school of thought is that he doesn't want to just sit on the lead and invite pressure. He wants to take the game to the opposition still.
He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Kevin De Bruyne. Now this looks promising. Come away with the ball cleanly. Great tackle. Kevin De Bruyne. It's Bernardo Silva. Gundogan. Sterling. Aguero. De Bruyne. This is going to be a throw.
Substitution for Manchester City.
Now he's a bit disappointed. He's going to be taken off here, and the manager may be saving him for another day, but also allowing him to get the full appreciation from the fans.
Well, he was enjoying it. I don't think he wanted to come off, but he's a key part of this team. He's got to be protected.
Didn't want it to stop, did they? And the referee's got the sympathy of this match, I think. He understands it. They're playing on. Fabian Del. Nicolas Otamendi. Stones. It's Bernardo Silva. I like the look of this attack.
Needs to stay cool now to get the equaliser.
And the goalkeeper reached for it. He didn't have to reach at full stretch.
Made it. bit of a meal of it there.
Corner now for Manchester City. Well, it might be a good idea just to get a fresh player on and cement their position as they look to hold on to this lead.
He's put in the corner. Torre! That is one of the great saves.
Had no right to stop that. Had no right to get a hand on it. What a stop.
Corner's taken.
Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. Nicolas Otamendi. Yaya Toure. Jota! Deflected behind. A clear corner.
And in it goes.
It's a good lead. A header too high.
Yeah, unlucky. Give him another chance. I think he'll tuck that away. Oh, he turns away. Pep Guardiola. Shooting practice for his man, I'm sure, on Monday morning. What a chance to equalise.
Intercepted well. That's the advantage law applied properly by the referee, and Manchester City are delighted that that's happened.
Walker!
Super stop by the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball as well. Yaya Toure. Kyle Walker. Aguero. It's looking good, this move. Manchester City given the advantage here. They're going to have to restart with a throw. Cassiani. It's noticeable that the home supporters are trying to help the team in this situation. They're encouraged.
Got his shot off now. Hit the post.
Fantastic game, this. And it's going to go right down to the wire. Here's Bellerin.
Real chance.
And the cross goes towards the far post.
And they get it away.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Here's Ozil.
Now the shot!
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Ozil. Mohamed Elneny. Aubameyang comes in with a tackle. Bernardo Silva. Aguero.
They have to be bold, Manchester City, in these circumstances.
Sergio Aguero.
Bonnet has to clear it.
And here we've got a free kick given by the referee. Shokdran Mustafi.
They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous.
Jack Wilshere.
Here's the shot. Got in the way.
And it's come to an end here with the final whistle.
In terms of quantity of shots, poor, in terms of quality of shots, excellent.
Well, I thought the opposition didn't really believe in themselves in front of goal, but this lot did, didn't they? I mean, they so much conviction when they had those chances.
Well, in the end, an away record is more vulnerable perhaps than a home record, and Manchester City, who've been so good away, have looked brittle today, and they've been beaten on their travels, a rare away defeat.
And I think deservedly beaten. The home team were better really from start to finish.
Manchester City, who play well, threads it through. Aubameyang, coolly dispatched by Aubameyang.
How do you stop this boy once he gets going?
He's very confident with the ball at his feet, decided to go infield, looking dangerous. Braddock!
He scored from the spot.
Needs to stay cool now to get the equaliser. Put in the corner. Torre!